Hey everybody, Patrick Coffee here. I also wanted to show you my self-defense whistle. Right here. My brother actually got this for me for Christmas. If you guys want one, all you do is type in self-defense survivor whistle and it would pop up. So this is a really loud whistle and it is stainless steel. So how do you use this if someone's attacking you or bothering you? All you do is, it is really loud. This is a self-defense whistle. I love it, and I keep it on my keychain because you never know. So yeah, that's it, guys. And this is the self-defense pit bull dog. I did a review on this yesterday on YouTube. If you want to go to that YouTube, type in self-defense pit bull keychain, I think I typed in, and it'll pop right up. This is a called the Rescue Me car escape tool. All you do is pull this off, this seatbelt protector off, and it'll slice your seatbelt, and then press this black head against the window, it will shatter your window. You see, this is my CPR mask. I will do a review on this some other time. So what I like to do is do a review, you know, product by product. I will do a review on this later. Maybe tomorrow, no, haven't decided when yet. So yeah, that's it, guys. Have a good day.